And now we're back. Alright, so welcome back to another video channel. This is your first time today. Welcome to gameplay number 4 of Grand Theft Auto 5. So back in gameplay number 4, I wanted to come by real quick to say thanks for coming by and supporting the video on the channel. And also for dropping likes and support for the previous videos as well. I really do appreciate all of those videos you get. And wow, I'm actually really excited for today's video because here's the thing. In the previous video, we did it. After the bank heist, we started playing as Trevor, and I'm gonna be honest with you. Playing as Trevor has been chaotic fun. I've been loving the journey so far. And now, I'm actually really excited to see where the story's gonna go from here. So with that, let's continue on story. As always, if you haven't hit that like button yet, please go and do so. That really helps out the video. And also, if you haven't hit that subscribe button yet, please go and do so. That really helps the channel. I'd be really appreciative for it. And now with that, let's go ahead and continue on story. Let's do this. And now we're back. So moving back, so it's a bit of time. I made my way up over here. And also, I stopped by the house. You know, change the outfit up a little bit. Thought, why not? Now let's see. Let's go ahead and do this. Let's see.
You sure as shit are one dumb, ignorant, white trash hillbilly, Wallace.
You're damn right!
Chang, spreadsheet. Let's head outside and talk terms.
La 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 la.
Quite in.
Gentlemen, I think I have proved that my organization can handle weight. And I think I've proved that my organization is a reliable supplier. In short, it's you and me. Now give me some of that goddamn axe.
I'm afraid we want to go down a different path.
What?
We want to explore other opportunities.
Shut
the fuck up!
Our boss, Mr. Chang's father, wants something a little larger. We want to move drugs, perhaps guns.
This is my life's work. I mean, since I was a little kid, I dreamt big. You know, I've always wanted to be an international drug dealer and a weapons trader. All right, so I'm begging you. Let's make this happen.
I'm very sorry.
You're sorry? You're fucking sorry? I just spilled my fucking guts out to you, and you say to me, you're sorry. Who are you working with? Who?
I'm not at liberty to say.
Oh, no, no, no. You're at fucking liberty. In fact, I'd say you are obliged. Who? Fucking who? Who?
The O'Neill brothers.
The O'Neill brothers, huh?
Yeah.
You shitting me?
No.
Because those fucking O'Neill brothers, I hear a little birdie telling me that they have a bit of a problem, since one of them's gonna have to be surgically removed from the skull of the other. Fuck you guys, and fuck them!
Buddy's totally concussed after that.
Hold on.
Okay, oh, we're running this now. Okay, just for right now, let's go to the farm. Oh, shoot. We're gonna go ahead and just go on a rampage spree on their farm. Let's go and do this.
Trevor Phillips.
He called.
Elwood O'Neill. Fuck you.
Or maybe
fuck
we
you,
call them.
Fuck you. Fuck you.
Trevor, it's business.
That wide-eyed idiot was mine.
It's business, fella. You want to discuss it? We're at the farm. Ernie, Earl, Walton, Wynn, Dale, Doyle, Daryl, Dan, all of us.
Start writing
all there.
Those names on tombstones.
That's perfect.
Because I'm on the way to your lab, and we're going to see how much of a family meth business you got when I'm done!
This is perfect. Gotta cut through
They're
here.
Dead, all of them, inbred hillbilly twats.
Looks like Romo's at the farm. Let's see. Here now? I think if I just cut straight through here, it'd be just fine. Let's see, gets to the vantage point on the hill. Gotta go up here. Let's see. Do a bit of jumping. Let's see, so we got a few people down there. Oh, we got people on the lookout up there too. If I guess three up top, more on the bottom.
I just spoke to that maniac Trevor. He's coming. Get down to the meth lab to protect it. Right. I hope he don't get through these idiots, but we know they're idiots. Come on, let's go see them Chinese fellas.
Oh, how many brothers you got, you inbred freaks?
I guess we're about to find out. Let's see. So, let me go start off with see the group up here. Ooh, I only got one. Got two. Okay. We got buddy over here. What the heck? You survived that? Okay, good. So we got three up there. Got a group up here. Down here, I should say. Let's see. Might be able to get two in one. There we go. Got another two in one. Let's see. Now, way over here. Find your chest piece. Right, cool. And now for your friend over here. You. Oh, shoot. I missed. Okay. Now, I wonder. They're alerted. I think I'm in the clear. So let's go ahead and make a wake over down here. Let's see. Yeah, we should be in the clear. Actually, I wonder. No, I don't got a suppressor on it. Oh, this one. Here. That one was suppressor. Just in case, you know, we want to be stealthy. Ooh, let me go and collect that. Let's see. Should be good. You know I'm here? Don't think so. Just going to keep it that way. Never mind. They know. We got a sawed off? This is when? Let's see. Got you. Got you. Oh, there's somebody there. Perfect. And now. Got you. Nice.
Oh yeah.
Turn off the ability. I think that's all of them. Nope. Still one more. Nice. Actually, you know what? Let's keep using the shotgun. I need some range on it, so let me go ahead and use this one. Okay. Come on. Pop your head up. That'll do. Okay, cool. Now, let's see. How do we get to the basement from here? Wait, didn't mean to do that. Let's see. Where's the basement? Oh, wait. Could this lead me to the basement? I think it very well can.
Here. Closer, all right. You
win. Oh, what?
You can have the cup.
Let's see. Ooh, the jerry can. Let's see.
Zip. Well, look at this.
Okay. Now pour gasoline trail leading outside. Okay. This should do it. Indicate where to pour the gasoline. Got all the dots. Connect the dots. Shouldn't be too hard. See now, to leave
where are you
here.
Gone,
I think I took out everyone. But we should be in the clear. We should be just fine. Keep going.
See what's left when I'm done.
Let's see. Alright, cool. And that should do it. Shoot the gasoline to ignite it. I'll go ahead and ignite it right over here. Perfect. There he goes. There he goes. It's perfect.
Burn, you disrespectful pricks!
Take it down to the lab. Now, the O'Neill brothers is out of business. Perfect. It is really too bad that they, you know, they turned us down. Turned on Trevor. I dressed nice for the occasion. Yeah, ended up getting turned down. Well, that's one competitor out of the competition. Let's go and see what we're going to do next after we get out of the pharmacy area. I wonder what the next mission is going to be. Mission pass. Crystal Maze. Let's see, headshot. What? What? 9 out of 10? Dang it. Oh well, I'll get it next time. And actually, I didn't pass on that one. Dang it. Let's see, what mission am I gonna do next? So we got a mission over here. Trevor, I guess for right now, we're going back home. It's gonna take me a little bit of time, so I'll meet you over there. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Alright, cool, it's after a bit of time. Made it home. Now, let's see what the next mission is going to be. Oh, you made it. Nice. How did you find Michael?
Get back here. You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here.
Frenzy right? Unite.
I'm gonna hit you. I've been trying.
I know. I know.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in LS. One is 83, and the other one is at kindergarten. I asked the teacher to put him on the phone just to be safe, but she threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
Hey, yo.
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Woo! Ooh!
Don't you ever tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos!
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, wait, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
Oh, cool, my truck came.
We're heading to Los Angeles.
Nice.
Soon. I gotta make a stop.
Oh, what's your stop? Ice cream?
We're not going for ice cream.
In Los Santos.
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. So, what's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year. But it's important.
Hey, deals, easy travels.
We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
It's easier that way.
I ain't seen him in a while,
shortcut.
Trevor. All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Because, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
Yeah, we don't really have a roof.
Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want to...
Yeah, more than likely we won't be welcome there, but, you know, you want her to pay a visit? Up another explosion here and there. Why not?
Camps up here. I'll wait till dark before I drop in again.
Oh, we're actually waiting. That's a change. Weather cycle in this game is actually really
cool. The assholes here, they slipped. Ice took a hold of this whole place.
You're lost. You are not forgotten, brothers. We'll find that motherfucker.
Oh, you will. We're already here.
I got
Let's
you
see, plant the sticky bombs.
I got a pistol with a thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them. Those are my gifts for these pricks. Sit
tight,
buddy.
Sticky bombs?
Don't be long.
Oh, shoot, we do got them. Nice. Alright, cool. So now, I guess we gotta be stealthy about this. And I'm sorry if it's a bit dark. I'll try to make this brighter while editing. Let's see. I might have to take out Buddy over here. It might make things difficult. But I don't.
Don't be a bitch.
Let's see. Just you and me. Yeah, go get some night-night. Cool. Now to go over here. It's our first charge. Let's see. Here. I wonder if we could just stick it right over. Let's see. Right over here we'll do it. Okay, there goes one. So let's keep going,
Let's take a ride. See what kind of shape they left this place in.
I'm hitting the blacktop, brothers. So long.
to... Whoa.
Sister! Whoa. Get your ass out here!
Oh, they try to mob. Okay. Shoot, shoot, shoot. Wait a minute. Maybe if I were to... Well, they're not coming this way. We're in the clear. Okay, in that case... Let's go for this one.
There you go.
Nice. Keep going. So I think from here on out, we could just run. No, 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 we can't. I'll just throw this one here. Perfect. Perfect throw. And now this one over here. Let's see. Just keep going, keep going. It's just fine. If all goes according to plan. Nope, 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 nope.
Hey, baby. I'm clean. I'm one of the good ones. I just want a hand job.
One of the good ones. Okay, now, that triggered explosion. But before leaving the park, in that case, let's go ahead and trigger right over here. Let's see. Perfect. It all went according to plan. Now, got you. See, got you. Nope. Got you. Dang it. The heck, did I slip? I think that works. Took him out. Now, got you. Let's go return back to Wade. See.
Now
we're clear.
Over. Let's get out of town. Los freaking Santos.
Not going.
You going, Wade?
I heard like a banging, like screaming, but then not the knife cut.
Yeah, went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old buddy.
This Michael business. Guy must have. Ow!
Ooh.
Must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him? The federal government. They pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's this?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent questions. Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias? And my dead friend's family? In a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my ball in your eye. It's gonna come out of your ear.
Shoot.
Huh?
Hey, what?
I didn't mean anything by that, T. Trevor!
Move up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm a bull
ready
to turn you into a roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just wanna be Wade.
Alright, now a long ride ahead of me.
No, Wade.
Are we nearly there?
You keep this up, you're not gonna get there at all.
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade.
Let's play a game then. You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first. I'm nanotechnology.
You're what?
Ooh, damn it. I gave it away. I wasn't supposed to say what I...
Sorry about that.
I wasn't supposed to say what I am. I'll start again. Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do. This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy's name?
It doesn't matter.
Sounds weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest, toughest, weirdest kid in Canada. Well, in the Canadian border region of America.
Okay.
This boy, he had all the talent. Charisma and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
Right there, Los Santos. The end of the.
That's the end of the story?
Earth. This is the place! I seen it on the holiday card. So,
what's the story?
Los Santos.
I guess it is.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert?
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
I guess so. I guess now, being close destination. Let's see. Guess we just gotta drive all the way up here. Made it to Los Santos. Nice, let me put the shotgun away. We don't need it now.
So, Michael, this is where dead men come back to life. Huh? It's been nearly 10 years. But you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
I thought we were going to my cousin.
We are. We still are.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
There we go with the story.
Right. So, this kid, he could fly planes. So, he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe, just maybe, drop the nuke. And it was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of psychological evaluations told him he was unstable and grounded him for life.
That's terrible.
It was.
Sent
him to a deep pit of doubt. Despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's cool. What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits like one, but no, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people. And little Trisha was good at it.
And they lived happily ever after?
For a while. Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake...
Ow! Shoot.
Fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work, but...
Oh, we're near Floatap. I seen it on the iPhone map. I'll give you directions. This one's a
we'll
ride.
Get there. I just want Trevor
now
to finish the story.
Going. This is the place, I think it is, at least.
Alright, cool. We made it.
Cousin Floyd! It's up here, Trevor!
Alright, cool. Let's go ahead and say hi. Let's see. Should be right over. What's the house? Oh, where's the stairs? Man, wait, it made it look so easy. Did I just get lost? Oh, there it is. Okay. Let's gotta go over here.
Floyd, it's me, wait!
Who?
Me,
wait! That's the reason why he's not opening the door.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you wait. I heard you was off smoking meth somewhere.
No, not somewhere. Here, he's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy we've never proved.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait, I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All right, okay.
So Floyd's apartment can now be used as a safe house. This is our new safe house? That's actually a pretty funny way to introduce a new safe house. Nice, mission passed. Friends reunited. And we got all the requirements for gold. Perfect. Nice. And now, let's see, Michael, Franklin, and Trevor are now all able to switch between. Real nice. You know what? Let's go ahead and switch over to, or not switch over, but let's go ahead and make our way over to Michael's house. Yeah, let's go do that. Let's see, let me go ahead and get to the truck and meet y'all over at Michael's house. Where's the truck at? Over here. Perfect. It's gonna take me a little bit of time. I'll meet you over to the destination. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Let's do this. What's going on over here?
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever, Dad. Totally fine. Just had a couple of beers.
What are you talking about?
Y'all been drinking.
We had like 6 shots each. Look at you.
Will you two just make out already? Even I think you shouldn't be driving. Get in, Larry Lightweight. Let's take you to Betty Bye's.
All right.
What, are we gonna drop him off in a motel?
Why not? You win. Beats fucking walking.
Come on, get in the back.
Soon,
see, Trevor can sometimes deliver random event passengers to the
Alta place.
To a cult?
Howick
I'm not gonna drop him off at a cult. That's just weird.
Oh, I don't feel so good.
Too good to be in the back?
I just got a mouthful of something.
You better take it slow.
I want to say that near Trevor.
Hey, thanks for this.
Trevor's
man.
Like the last
you
person you want to say that in front of.
I could have driven.
No problem, but joy.
Ow! You're gonna make me hurl!
No problem, but Joy Killer back there had to lay a guilt trip on me.
You believe it? Are you fucking wasted or something? Oh, shit. You believe he wanted me to walk? Walk? Who do you think this is? Europe? Just because I sound drunk doesn't mean. Count!
It's still good.
I'm gonna. Oh, barf.
You better not.
Oh, that's it, little man. Sing me a rainbow.
Okay, now we gotta go over here. We're still good.
Dude, sorry about that. Most of it went out the window. I'll throw some cash your way.
Your buddy's a fool. Ditching a charming raconteur like you.
Well, yeah, I feel much better. That tactical vomit really sorted me out.
Starving now. Oh, yes! I still got some cluck and bell at home from last night. I am all over that!
I tell you, the planets are aligned.
Shoot.
Are aligned, bro. Karma is sucking my boy right now.
You can always try shutting up. See how that feels.
All right, cool. Let's see. And now, close destination. Let's go ahead and park right up here. We made it.
Thanks for the ride, man. Sorry for blowing chunks.
Take yeah, that's still nasty.
Cleaning. I'll see you around.
Try not to pass out and choke on your sack.
Ooh, $80. Nice. All right, cool. And now, let's go ahead and make our way over to Michael's house. Let's go and do this. Cool, so after a bit of time, I made it here. Made it in front of Michael's house. Now, let's see. Looks like I gotta park here. Now we wait. Fame or shame?
The fuck is this shit?
Is that yours?
Of course not.
I have only got myself to blame for the mess these kids are in. You are either drunk, or you're staring miserably at the clouds, or you're out there doing God only knows what.
Oh, yeah. I done horrible by you. Pulled you out of a Midwestern trailer park, got you a big mansion in Rockford Hills. Hell, the only thing you gotta worry about anymore is what part of your body you want to have chopped off or sucked out again?
Screw you, Michael.
Ah, but you won't.
I was faithful to you up until I found you in a stripper. I would divorce your ass if I could. You are nothing but a murdering, cheating hypocrite. Thank you, Michael, whatever the fuck our fake last name is. You have ruined my serenity yet again. My yoga is fucked.
Oh, is that what they're calling it now? You and your fucking yoga.
Did someone say yoga?
Oh, hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste.
Namaste.
You must be Miguel. Namaste.
Nah, Michael, fuck yourself.
Michael!
You've got to work on your anger, brother. It's killing you.
Yeah, tell me about it. Ah! There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very funny. You know, you're a real asshole.
What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Oh, shoot.
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Good Lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent/skills show. She loves it, you guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ, she's a horrible dancer.
Michael!
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ, what, now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go, we go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go, come on!
All right.
Man, it's a crazy day when Trevor seems like the more sensible one. Let's see, we'll take my ride. Come on. Hurry up and get in the car.
So, Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Broccoli, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers, vitamins, and it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this. I'm making it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag, Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there with.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't T me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond kale, okay? It's too late for kale. And its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga. Or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh,
wait,
don't
what?
Worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you fat slob. You too relaxed, huh? You laid back Los Santos embarrassment, huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your slothful lips around?
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I've got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits.
Okay, here we go. Made it.
Come on.
You can't park there. Production vehicles only.
We quick. Maybe.
Come on.
Not too sure yet.
That host, man, he's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
This dude got no idea about how to silent approach. Well, at least a quiet one. Trevor's is completely loud.
Alright. Yeah. That was really good. Alright. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next.
What up, this buddy sleeping?
Tracy DeSanta. Judges, Tracy DeSanta. Yes.
Hi.
All right. Tracy's a dancer, but she also likes acting, modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies or a rainbow or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
Oh.
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music!
Oh no. I know as a dad, this hurts. This hurts Michael, you know, watch. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. That's right, Trevor, go for the chair. Go for the chair. Tracy! There's just no way. There you go, Trevor. There you go.
Tracy, go home.
So it was right going for that chair.
I just want to talk to you.
Let's see. Now, she talked to Laszlo. Laszlo went down that way. Let's see. Cut through here. Let's see. I might need this.
Look, all right. We take their truck.
There. We take the truck.
Go deflate that. Ooh. Still real fast. Dang, okay. Let's see.
I got a deposit.
Take this.
On that truck.
Let's see, can we drop off the cargo? I could, I would. Let's see, oh, can ditch it somewhere.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this county, you get used to stuff.
Okay.
It's poor parents.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
We're gonna
go ditch it.
This toy car and this big
we can go faster.
Don't you worry. Fucking Laszlo! I knew he was an asshole!
See, this is actually a better
just
perspective.
Push him off the fucking road.
I ram him.
It's only a battery car, come on!
This ain't exactly
a
race.
So much faster! See. Go, 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 go. Shoot, man.
Be careful!
Someone got the bad ending. See. Go back down this way. Laszlo didn't go that far. Easy now. Perfect. Straight ahead. Back to first person view.
We can have a little fun with him, but let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
No promises. After what he did to Tracy, no promises.
He took a lap.
Okay. This way.
I knew this city would be full of douchebags.
Dang it. Still good.
Can we speed it up a little?
Huh? Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Going just fine. This way. Catch up.
Go on round to the right.
fucking idiot!
Wonder if maybe I should have more tires. Oh yeah, I think I got a tire.
Can't get enough of the celebrities, can you? 10 fucking minutes in LA.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but
See. Nope. Got an angle. Up the side.
We'll get him. We'll get him.
But we're sure taking our time about it.
I don't see you in the driver's seat.
He's going down into the LS River.
I can see that.
Ooh.
I hate that closeted man whore on the TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
Alright, now to go down this way. Oh, this car stopped.
It's all out of juice.
Dang. Okay. It's perfect.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point. This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
What?
Okay.
Oh, you really doing it.
I'm all right.
What are you doing
now? I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on. Lower. Lower. Come on.
Oh. Please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Take off. Go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy. The world's gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, shit.
Now, what's Trevor gonna do with the semi?
Hey, we need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay, meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Alright, cool. That was one smooth transition. Mission pass. Fame or shame? Dang it. Dang it. I didn't even get it. Didn't get it to 80%. Oh well, we'll be alright. I'll get it next time. I guess for right now, let's see. What's B over here? Oh, that's where we gotta go to next. Alright, I guess for right now. Or, hold up. We could talk to the shrink and then meet with the bureau over here. Sounds like a plan. Alright, so it's gonna take me a little bit of time to get over to the destination. So with that, I'll meet you at the destination. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Now we're back. Alright, so we're back. So at the time, made it over to the shrink. Let's see, I think this is the spot. Oh, right over here. Perfect.
Well, you've made it in the end.
Yeah.
Please, take a seat.
Hey, you mind if I don't, Doc?
No. Do as you like.
Yeah, thanks. Oh, man. Man. Man! You know what? Look. I'm just gonna take off. I'm not in the mood for this shit. This fucking bullshit.
As you wish, Michael.
What's that explosion?
Can I ask you something, Doc? I mean, you're a wise, kind, know-it-all kind of guy.
Go ahead.
Do you believe in evil?
No. No, I don't. I'm a man of science. Evil is a construct made by people who wish to indulge childish fantasies, or by people who wish to judge others. It all comes back to the father-mother syndrome, which is what we spent last year on.
Yeah, well, you obviously never met my old buddy. And we call him Tony.
I thought he was called Trevor.
Oh, shit. That's right. I forgot I told you about him. God.
No, don't worry. Everything you tell me is in strict confidence.
Didn't you tell me that if I turned things over, you know, started again, that the universe would find some way to forgive me? Wasn't that you?
And have you turned things over?
Well, no. I mean, you know, not really. But that's not the point. I mean, I wanted to. That is the point.
What's been going on exactly, Michael?
I think you'll call this a bad relapse.
Relapse is a vital part of recovery.
Oh, boy. Where do I start? I went back into the business. That business. I gotta be honest with you, Doc. I mean, why am I paying you all this money if not to be honest? For once. It felt good. That government guy I told you about, he got wind of it. It's fine. Expected. Problem is, he's not the only one. He fucking found me, Doc. My old pal, Trevor. He's alive and he ain't going nowhere. This is bad, Doc. You gotta help me.
Honesty's an obstacle for you, Michael. Have you considered that transparency might be less painful than obfuscation? Anything else you want to tell me?
Sometimes I'm fine, Doc, and sometimes I'm a fucking maniac. It's like I'm two different people. You know, I don't like either one of them.
I think split personality is the least of your problems. You're deranged.
Wait, I can either accept the advice or reject the advice?
How does that make you feel?
I honestly don't know. I guess accept it?
I don't like myself very much, Doc. That's the truth.
What about your sexual problems, Michael?
I've been a really good boy, Doc. Really good. Not one problem.
I'm glad to hear that. Really glad. Keep working it. This is great.
If I could just get all these people off my back, Doc, I'd be doing a lot better.
Fascinating. You may actually be a rare combination of a sociopath and a deluded psychopath. Either that or a more classic case of a weak pup who was weaned too soon by an angry mother.
What the hell does that mean?
It means that's about all we have time for. I really want you to work on yourself. Think about the person you'd like to be and really obsess about it. Next week, I'll tell you how to become that person. And remember, brother, we're all rowing together. Now, cross that ocean. Oh, by the way, your insurance ran out. Listen, I don't suppose you could pay cash from now on. If I'm hearing correctly, you've clearly got some.
Yeah, okay.
Close the door on your way out.
Dang, how much is it for each session now?
Hey, buddy, chin up, okay?
I'm paying cash. Dang, okay. A grand? Nah, a grand is crazy. I guess for right now. Let's see. Gotta make my way over to the bureau. So I guess that. I got a bit of a ride ahead of me, so I'm talking to you in a bit. Let's keep it going.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so you can rest easy there.
Nice. Ooh, look at that cut. Over 800,000. That's a great cut. Dang, okay, that's great. Alright, now, got a bit of a distance to cover, so I'll talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Tracy?
Hey, Chris, what's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is, like, an amazing...
You'll get over it. You'll see, I did you a favor.
Never! I hate you!
Well, that's the end of that conversation. On a silver lining? We made a lot of money just now. We finally got a cut of the money. Or, of the heist, I should say. God, shoot. Over $800,000 to utilize. And we paid off Madrazo. Ain't that just the beauty of a sight? Now I'm wondering, what are we going to use the money on? God, my mind is rolling around numbers and ideas. Guess for right now, let's meet you at the bureau for now. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Shouldn't be too much further, actually. Oh yeah, we're getting really close. And now we made it. After a bit of time, we finally made our way here. And you might be wondering, where did I get the rented car from? Well, I borrowed it from the therapist. No part of the $1,000. I thought, why not go ahead, you know, make that part of the $1,000 fee. Just renting it out for now. How am I going to get to the job location? Let's see. I'm about to go around here. Alright, cool. Made my way over here. This is where the mission begins.
Davey, how you doing?
About as good as can be expected. But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking man job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well... And we better go about saving it together, because you and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently. He has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
You just got whacked?
I have always kinda liked you. Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
What we got?
Did we seriously just get whacked?
White male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner. Let's take a peek.
John Doe.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen.
So he didn't even give him a name.
Fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in his wrapper.
Hey, you didn't have to say all that. He's gonna wake up.
Back from the dead.
Say all that. Where's my underwear? Where's my clothes at? They took my shoes? They didn't even leave me socks. Maybe my clothes is in here.
Come out.
That'd be nice. They got me running around this place barefoot, no pants, no shirt.
Might be in
this
the
is
other
crazy
room.
Work. Let's see. Maybe in that bag. I have a few weapons up. At least I got pants
out
on.
There.
Let's see. I don't got none of my guns. Dang it. Have yours then. Perfect. We got one. Now we gotta search the body.
That don't look right.
Okay, so that's not who we're looking for. Another one. Let's see right over here.
You can't judge a corpse by its toe tag.
So he wasn't either of them.
Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady.
Oh,
shoot. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
They really want us to, you know, not reveal the information.
You! Three!
Shoo!
Okay.
Let's see. Now for you. Pop your head up. Gotcha. Okay. Keep going. Shoot.
No way out.
That worked.
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out.
Gotcha. Those are great hits.
Fucking dick. Jesus
see.
Christ.
Dang it. It's a bit dark. Come on.
Just let
You're
me
good.
Go.
Oh, shotgun. It's good, but I don't really need it right now. Then we'll go with just a pistol. These headshots in. Just keep going. Nope. That might have been a good time. Wait, what kind of gun you had? We'll be in a black trash bag in the evidence room on the top floor. Top floor. Can I take my elevator? More than likely, I can't take the elevator down or up that way. This X-ray. Where do I go? Might need a shotgun. Second here. We're good. Can I take it? No. Oh, I just thought about it. Maybe this will take me. There we go. I need to go.
Contain this facility.
Hey, I already died.
Good here.
Today.
Let's see. Over You're here. Got you. We're good. I still gotta get higher, I think. My weapons. What's the highest point? Oh, there's more stairs down this way. Let's see, we're still in the clear.
This is
Now we're good. Just keep going, just keep going. Now we're in the clear. Oh, no. This section kind of reminds me of Max Payne a little bit. It's been a while since.
Your business.
Cover yourself.
Let's see. Play the game. I don't know why I just thought about Max Payne. Go through here.
I don't know what you're doing here, but you Crap. Won't be doing it much longer.
Got you.
This the way out.
Got you.
It's over.
I'm gonna make it over here. See. Come on.
Trust me.
No.
I'm not interested in it.
Ooh, I got my guns back.
True.
Perfect.
Asshole.
Let's see. Roll through here. How'd you get over there? Perfect. And now, we gotta shoot the window. That'll work. Never mind. Made it out. Perfect. Man, where is my clothes?
Oh.
Take this one. Crap. You probably own this car, don't you?
Let's fucking move.
Let's see. Through here. Come on. Alright, now I gotta use a method that never has failed me during the GTA Online days.
Today.
To start off me. Should work. Alright, cool, so after a bit of time, we're good. And now, roam free. On Franklin?
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie.
Hell
Look, I'm on my way.
All right, cool. Now, for us to make our way over to Oil Derricks. Shoot.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people, if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithms are reading off the charts. Whoever finds it, the Bureau or the agency, is gonna get a big bump in funding.
Like I care about your funding. I'm out, Dave.
You're not. I need you to meet my boss. We'll be downtown in the plaza between the FIB and the IAA buildings.
The IAA building? You fucking kidding me after the spat I just had with those agency men?
Relax. They won't be looking there. They never expect an inside job.
All right, cool. Guess now. Right now, let's focus on getting through Oil Derricks. And then we'll deal with the FIB later. Talk to you in a bit. Alright, cool, so after a bit of time, we made it here. It's Oil Derricks. There goes Franklin.
Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, alright? Look, you remember I told you I know people? Feds who looked after me when I retired?
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit, Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy, fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his, and everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
Man, I think so. Shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. Hell walking on earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor, Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy run me up a tree. Fuck that.
You're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me. Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
All right, cool. So, I guess that's a mission complete. Mission pass, dead man walking. And dang it, 80%. Mission time is a bit longer than I initially anticipated because, man, getting rid of those cops, yeah, it took me a little bit more time than I, you know, thought it would. And focus killer, I don't know about that one. Let's see, I guess for right now, what to do? Ooh, what's the business over here? You know what? Now that I think about it, buying a business would not be a bad idea because, shoot, how much do I got right now? 805,000? Shoot, man. Not a bad idea. Not a bad idea at all. Let's see, property, car scrapyard. Not bad. Smoke on the water. The hen house. Let's see. I don't know. I'm gonna take some time to think about it, but I wonder though, how much did Franklin get off that heist? You know, just a quick thought. Just curious as all. Let's see. Franklin, how much you made off that? 294,000? Not bad. Not bad at all. Actually, you know what? What was one of the properties I saw? Let's see. Downtown Cap. Honestly? You know what? How much you got? 294,000? It wouldn't be a bad idea to invest in that. It really wouldn't. Let's see. Let's go ahead and make our way over there. Make our first investment. Let's see. I've got an opportunity for you. Meet me at... Oh, shoot. Got an opportunity. All right. But first, I'm going to make my way over to the property. I'll talk to you in a bit. Let's keep going. All right, cool. So after a bit of time, I made my way over to the property here. Let's see. You know what? We got, you know, a little bit of cash on us. How much is this? Let's see. Downtown cab company costs 200,000. Weekly income, 2 grand. You know what? I think it's worth it. Let's go ahead and purchase the property. Nice. The business will provide taxi rides to the people of San Andreas. Real nice. The weekly profit will be 2,000. You will now receive taxi rides for free. That's actually very useful. That is very useful. Occasionally, the manager may contact you for help with running the business. Makes sense. Alright, cool. Property purchased. And many more will be purchased down the way, but for right now, this is our first. I wonder now, what's the second one going to be? Let's see. But only time will tell. I guess for right now, let's go ahead and make our way over to Lester. Now it's going to take me a little bit of time to get over there, so with that, I'll meet you at the location. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Alright, so welcome back. So at the bit of time, I know I said I was going to, you know, make my way over to Lester, but here's the thing. I was thinking.
What's wrong with her now?
Why don't I go ahead and, you know, customize the bike for a bit? I haven't checked out or, you know, done any customization to any of the other vehicles yet. So why not make this the first? Let's see, we got frame here. Wait, jump the gun. Let me see. So we got armor. I don't think we got improved the armor at all. Let's see. Brakes. We got brakes. I don't think we need it at the time, or at least right now. Engines. It wouldn't be a bad idea to improve the engine. Let's go and do that. Exhaust. Let's see. What type of exhaust is that? Ooh, I like these. It's a nice. Bearings. I'll go ahead and remove it. Why not? Frames. Let's see. I'll keep this. I like that. Fuel tanks. Let's see. Wait a minute. Let's see from a different angle. Honestly, I like this one. Horn. Keep it simple. Lights. Gotta change it to that one. Plate. I don't know why I'm gonna change it to. I might change the color of the motorcycle, so let's see. I wanted to go ahead and experiment actually with yellow, but I might find one that I like more. Let's see. Like, ooh, that's not a bad color. Bronze? Not bad. See, this yellow is actually pretty good. I might consider this one. Do yellow? I don't know about that one. Let's see. That blue is cool. I might just make it simple, you know. My gold bronze. Let's see. Bronze or yellow? I'll go with bronze. Alright, cool. Now, I think that's about it. Wait, saddlebags? Let's see. Remove them. Or make them leather. I actually like, you know, what it is now. Let's keep it stock. Transmission. Let's see. I ain't trying to do that big of an investment right now. Turbo. After saying I wasn't trying to do that big of an investment. Shoot, do I want to do the turbo? Why not? Let's see. Wheels. Shoot, can I make them bulletproof? Let's see. Bulletproof. That's a good investment. Tire smoke. We don't have to do that now. Tire designs. Nah. Wheel type. We got a lot of options to work with. Let's see. I might just keep it simple for right now. That's actually pretty cool. Loops nice. Ooh. I like the stocks. Let's keep the stocks on. And yeah, that's it. I guess that's it. And now, I'll go ahead and make my way over to Leicester. So with that, talk to you in a bit. This new black, you know, looks nice. Looks real nice. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep going.
Hey boss, we got a guy who called for a car and he was very specific about who he wanted. Any chance you could drive him down to the port of Los Santos?
Oh shoot, okay. Accept it.
Sure, just tell me where I gotta go.
I think guy's called Walt. He's out at MU Nation in Pillbox Hill.
Cool. So I just got my first job, you know, as, you know, property manager or property owner, I should say. I'm gonna go ahead and make my way there, but first, I wanted to go ahead and do something with Franklin. Yo, what's going on here? Wait. Did you just see that on the minimap? A blip just came up on the...
Is no one gonna help me?
What's going
Somebody,
on?
Please! My friend is hurt! I think he might be having a heart attack.
Kane?
He's
I don't know how we can help, but
like they do in the movies.
Wait. Is this set up? Ooh. I had a feeling. Dang it. I really did. Man, I thought I was going to be helping somebody out. And they did a lot of damage on me, man. I'm not going to lie to you. A few more shots and they would have taken me out and grabbed my money. But instead, a different ending turned out. And now, I gotta go ahead and make my way over to Ammunition and buy something I've been meaning to buy for some time. Let's see. I wanted to go ahead and buy. Let's see. Am I gonna have access to it? Yes! No, not proximity mines. Sticky bombs. There we go. Let me get about 5 of them. Perfect. And now, let's see, do I get access to more guns? Ooh, grenade launcher? That'd be pretty useful, actually. I could buy this. Why not?
It ain't the size of the gun in the fight,
grip.
It's the size of the you know,
scope.
Fuck
we don't
that.
Really
it's
need scope. But this does look nice. Okay. And I think that's it.
You need
Let's go ahead and get out of here and make
taxes.
Our way over to the job. I'll meet you over there. Talk to you soon. Let's keep it going. And now we're back. Alright, someone back. Set up the time. I made my way over here. Alright, so you're the one I'm giving a ride to.
Hey, where you going?
Down to the port, the shipyard off Signal Street.
Okay. Let's see. So what are we doing down there?
Hey, you work at the docks?
No. There's some freaks who hang out down there. I need to talk to them about my niece. She hasn't been home in 3 days.
Niece.
Have you heard of the Lost? They're a biker gang.
Oh, yeah. Them punks is like weeds, man. Can't seem to get rid of them. You should watch yourself, man. They nasty.
They're cowards. You stand up to them. You look them in the eye. You see who they really are. Bunch of scared kids. Never had any friends at school living out some homoerotic fantasy. A few
Ooh.
Tattoos, a leather jacket, and a bandana don't make you tough. I've worked construction my whole life. Guys who don't need to act tough because they are. Not dressing up like some girly glam rock reject. And even the few that did, it was on the weekends on their own time. Nah, young thugs these days, they're all mouth and nothing to back it up. They don't scare me.
Kane?
I just want to find out where Kelly is. Ever since my sister's loser husband ran out on her, I've been like a father to her. And I know I'm strict. You have to be these days. The world we live in, see, you're a decent kid, working an honest job for an honest dollar. That's all I
yeah.
want for her.
Man, believe
say that.
Even this job don't make me an honest dollar half the time. I bought a cab company with a client list of lunatic.
Okay, we're nearly there. Here, take this gun.
Hey, what?
A gun?
You said you just wanted to talk to them.
Worst case scenario, something goes wrong. I thought you'd be okay with it.
Why? Because I'm a young black man from Chamberlain Hills? Is this why you asked for me?
You're not okay with it?
Yeah, I'm cool with it. That's not the point.
It's just a precaution.
Shoot, I totally understand if you're going up against Lost. There they go.
Okay, I'm gonna go have a word with these guys. Just wait here.
Just be cool, alright? This don't feel right.
Cool.
What's going on?
Don't worry about them. Worry about the bad math of me and two hookers equaling no action.
No, he looks really pissed. I want to see this.
Is your daughter here?
Not this guy again.
Hey! Where's my niece, you punks? Where's Kelly? I know you got her.
I told you. Don't worry about Kelly. She loves us. Some nights, she loves us all at the same time.
Fuck you! Well, you think I'm scared of you? You think you're gangsters? Tell me where she is or I'll shoot! Oh, shit.
Now, out of respect for your whore of a
niece... Let's see. Let's go ahead and get... Shoot this one out.
I'll give you 3 seconds to get the fuck out of here.
Let's see. Start counting off.
Take down this son of a bitch.
Screw it. Not counting down. I was waiting for, you know, 1, 2, 3, but nah. I don't know if things are going to play out that way. Let's see. Better be sick than sorry, no? Let's see. Going.
An old man in a cab
two.
And that's all you got?
Real quick. Let's get over here. Shoot. Got here quicker than I thought. Now we're good.
Thanks
nice.
For stepping in. I know that was a dumb move. Here, take some money, please. Now we better clear out before the cops show up.
Shoot, sounds good. Let's see. Go ahead and get in the car. Ooh, private fare complete. Got a fare, tip. Nice. Ooh, all's fair in love and war. Purchase downtown cab company and complete a private fare. Nice. Alright, cool. Shoot, you're not riding with me? Where'd the passenger go? Oh, the passenger's running off. In that case, let's see. I'll go ahead and meet you over... over to Lester. Let's go ahead and make our way over there. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Alright, so we're back. Set up a bit of time. I made my way over to the location Lester wanted to meet at. And also, you may notice, Franklin and the car looks a bit different. Here's the thing. I went out to do, you know, a little bit of shopping for clothes. I thought, why not? And I thought, why not go ahead, you know, invest into the car a bit? And a bit turned into a lot. But at least for now, the car looks really clean. I think, you know, the red is actually a really cool color for the car. And yes, I did go with the chrome exhaust. And the car goes a lot faster now. It was a big investment, but I think it was one that, you know, it's worth it. And now, let's go ahead and... talk to Lester. Should be down this way. Let's see. Let's go and talk to you.
So what's up, man?
Hotel assassination.
Face forward. Now I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh shit! Y'all two did that?
Look. Forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it. But, man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at this shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapulids. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA, and he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right, fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
All right, cool. Let's see. Wait, does Franklin got a... Yes, he does. Perfect. Also, I bought some sticky bombs. Last time I made a trip over to Ammunition as well, so that's good. So let's see, let's go and find a hotel and get in position. More than likely, I'm gonna use a sniper rifle, so I think we're about fine. All I gotta do now is make my way over to the location. Talk to you in a bit. Let's keep it going. Let's do this. Alright, cool, so after a bit of time, made it over to the location. Now let's see, do I have to. No, I don't go up here. Looks like I gotta go over. Here. Perfect. Also, you may notice the car is a bit damaged. Let's just say me getting over here was a bit challenging. Let's see. Plan the attack quickly and find a location with a good vantage point of the hotel. Alright, sounds good. Let's see. A good vantage point. Let's go with. Shoot, maybe over here? Just need a line of sight over to the front door. Yeah, that should do it. That should be perfect. And now, we just gotta play a little waiting game. It's all good. I'll be just fine. And, you know, last resort. Just in case, you know, I miss my shots. So we'll be just fine. Alright, so we hit that 35 second mark. Now, let's see. Where's the target at? I think those are the guards. Okay. But where is the target? Those were just the guards, right? At least I believe so. It should be in the clear. Alright, last 2 seconds. Assassinate the target. Here you are.
Man,
gotcha.
You get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired!
Now, for me to make my escape.
Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open!
Let's see.
Somewhere.
And just like that, I think we can make a clean escape. Just go through here.
No, I am.
And now we're good. Nice. I think I'm gonna get the gold for this one.
I've never heard
Wait.
Of you. Why do you keep
I did it. I did it. Nice. Real nice. That was just too smooth. And we got 9 grand. Perfect. And now, let's see. What to do next? Well, we gotta talk to Lester.
Hey, it's done.
I know. Good work.
Alright, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've gotta tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful. So, I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man, whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy
ass.
You
got a new home.
Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking, that probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours, enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Perfect. Guess now, we should celebrate. Franklin has moved into a new home in Vinewood Hills. His location can now be used to save progress and change clothes. Nice. You know what? I wonder what we should do next. Let's see, actions in the world may have an impact on the company's stock value. Take advantage of likely changes in stock prices. Okay. Wait. I remember hearing about that. Like, I remember a while back, I've heard that when we do assassinations like, you know, what we just did, the stock market will take, you know, a hit, so, or have an influence. So maybe investing into the stock market before we do the assassination, or at least the next one, would be a good idea. Oh shoot, okay, I gotta look into that, you know, in the next one, if we were to do one. I guess for right now, let's go to our new safe house. It'll take me a little bit of time, so with that, I'll meet you over there. I'll be in a bit. Let's keep going. And now we're back. And now, we made it to the new home. So this is Frank's new home. Nice. You can save vehicles by parking them in the garage. Alright, cool. There's actually a lot of room in the garage. I think I could save like 2 cars in there. Shoot. Let's see how the inside of the house looks like. This is nice. Real nice. Ooh. Okay, we got a few boxes, you know, we just freshly moved in. Makes sense, but this place is nice. Real nice. Shoot. This is real nice. Alright, cool. And let's see. Oh, we got a fireplace too. Shoot. 2 of them. Well, that's fancy. That's real fancy. And now, let's see. Go down here. This is the bedroom. Nice. Real nice. And we got a nice view of, you know, Los Santos. And we even got a swimming pool, too. This is a great, great home. I didn't even know that window was open. Nice. This is real beautiful. All right, you know what? Screw it. Let's go ahead and swim inside here. I guess for right now. Shoot, I don't know what to do now. More than likely, we'll do a mission with Michael. But I guess for right now, let's go and call it night and do it tomorrow. Go ahead and talk to you in a bit. Let's go and get some shut-eye.